Honey, welcome.
Yeah, how are you?
Thank God you're here on time. Please, I need 150 to buy sugar. I want to drink garri.
What did you say?
I need 150. There's no sugar in the house. I need 150 to buy sugar. Remove 150, 200 or 500. Let me give to this gate man to go and run and buy sugar.
What?
I've done this garri since.
Oh my God.
Don't tell me you're waiting for me to come back and give you 150 before you take your garri that you're taking.
Honey, there's no sugar in the house and I need 150 to buy sugar. Give me 150 from your pocket. What is hard in that one now?
People, you just receive salary now. You earn 5 more than me. You cannot tell me that you cannot collect ordinary 150 or how much a packet of sugar to drink and you're waiting for me. I just paid house rent.
Uh-huh.
I just fixed the car.
Uh-huh.
I just paid the children's school fees.
Uh-huh.
And expecting me just to come and give you money to buy ordinary sugar to drink garri.
Am I the one that's supposed to do all that one?
What?
My salary. Your salary is for our house now. So you did all that one. So if you now add sugar, the person will die.
What?
If you just add money for sugar, I will die. Or you will die.
I don't understand. Just ordinary sugar. You cannot buy. I must do everything.
I was in my father's house, Jeje. You came and you married me. When I was in my father's house, I don't ask for sugar. There's sugar. There's bag of sugar. Just for us to buy one. The Bible said, any man that cannot provide for his family is worse than infidel. Provide for your family so that you don't be that thing.
Have I not been providing for my family? Are you not calling me an infidel because I cannot give you buy sugar for you?
This small 150 that is costing money. Bring 150, let me buy. No, after head of the household, a man is the head. A man is the head. I'm the head of the family. Prove that you are head now. Now you cannot prove 150 sugar.
Oh, okay. Yes, I agree. I'm the head of the house. Are you not the neck of the house?
I just said the neck has to look fresh. So
that can there be a neck without a head?
See, give me 152. I don't know why you're just like, what? Give me money, let me go and buy this thing now. 150. Only please give money, let me buy sugar. See.
I just understand you're not ready to take this garri. Because if you're expecting me to give you 150 to drink this garri today, you remain there.
Oh, that one, you're just doing it. Initial garagara. You go remove that 150 to the man, use buy sugar and drink this garri.
Ayele o ibosio.
Head and neck issue in marriages because it's actually causing a lot of challenges in marriages.
Okay.
The man is the head, the woman is the neck, and some women now use it to blackmail their husbands.
I don't think it's blackmail. You know this kind of men will be doing, I am the head of this house, I am the head of this house, I am the head of this house, my command is my command. Anything I say, so you have to be, since you are the head, prove you are the head.
No. See, advise people well. In this one now, it's not supposed to be like that.
No. What I'm saying is, you're collecting salary. If you are a housewife, a full-time housewife is a different thing.
Mm-hmm.
Besides, a full-time housewife is a full-time job. I've stayed in the house for some time, not going to job, and I know what it means to be in the house for money.
Does that mean that a woman cannot do some little things with her own money?
No, if she doesn't have money.
No. In this context now. In this context
but
now,
if
a woman
she is
has,
working, there yes. are things you should do in the house. Okay, there's no pampers. You have to wait for your husband to
come
night.
Back.
Then that child will have to be there without pampers. It's unfair. Things like sugar, 150, 200, salt, 15 naira. There are things you can, your husband cannot do 1 million of the things. At least there are things you can just, small things. There's no bulb in the house. At least let me buy a bulb. There's no batteries. Let me just buy one soap. 200 before my husband come and buy the bulk one he's buying. So the fact is this thing is lift me, I lift you. The man is doing majority of the job and the woman is still lifting.
What do you think is the solution? Is joint account? Well, joint account, I know
no,
it's a
no,
very...
I don't support joint account. What me I support is, let her do the little
she can do
to support so that they will not feel the lapses. Imagine if a friend is in the house and that thing happened, the friend will feel the man does not do anything. You understand? Just for the two of them.
Well, in another way, this thing is also dicey too because in some situation now, if a man knows or finds out that the woman is always doing something, some men will just relax.
Yeah, some men, you know that the woman is always doing something. That's why the woman does not have to do everything.
Mm.
Do the little. As I said, little, the man is supposed to do majority while you support. Because the Bible says you are helpmate, helpmate. The Bible put it helpmate so that you can help one another. If you are not helping one another, the Bible will not put it helpmate. The Bible will put maybe something like superiority mate. But since, yes, maybe something like that. But since the Bible says helpmate, it means help me, I help you, so that the family will grow.
So in a situation where the woman earns more than the man now, how do they handle it?
Because for me, in a situation where the woman earns more than the man, the man, see, let me tell you, as a man, if you don't add anything to your house, you can't say anything.
Of course.
Telling you. Mm-hmm. So even if the woman earns 1 million and you are ending, maybe you are a civil servant and you are earning less than 100,000, it's not a bad thing for you to give your wife, after that you're 7 to give her 30,000 every month. Ah, madam, take for housekeep. Whether it's enough or not, for the father,
the father you gave.
Yes. You don't know what, just madam, take this one for housekeep every month. She knows that it's remaining 40,000. That 40,000 you're transporting inside, you are doing the rest. So from her 1 million, she can be doing the rest.
Yeah.
But for you not to even add inside that your
man, everything I never get.
You know they add, then she's spending all the 1 million. You don't need to say anything when she's seen. Yeah.
All right, guys, I think the onus now falls on us, the guys.
Yeah.
No matter how little you have, try to make your woman know what you have. And let her also understand what you know you can spend at a particular point in time. Everything is actually about understanding.
And that is the part where we say, if you are diligent in the little, your increase, God will make it big for
bigger,
you.
Yeah.
So if the man is having just a little money and he's still providing for the house, imagine when he's earning more. He's going to do the
definitely
same thing.
Do
yeah.
And you don't need to wait until you have billions.
Yeah.
You know, try the little you can do. When you go out, as small as granite, as small as banana, as small as bread. When you go out,
yes,
you just come home. Just make them know that, okay, you're
that
having. There are some men that year in, year out, they never have. So at that point now, you lose your respect and your house. But if you want to really, really have your place as the head of the family that we always claim we are, my brother, headship.
It's responsibility.
And for pocket. Nobody to come talk to you, I'm the head of the family for mouth. But you need to live to your responsibility as a man. And I know that God, in his infinite mercy and goodness, will bless all the men watching this program today in Jesus' name. You're going to be the man you were called to be. And for the women, please, if your husband does not have so much, learn to understand with him. Learn to assist him. Learn to be a helpmeet for him.
Yeah.
And before you know it, marriage will actually be easier than you thought it is. This is how far we can go today.
On the Ayabas.
Keep on watching the Ayabas. I bet you need to get more drink.
Okay.
Where is sugar?
No sugar.
I say, how can I drink garlic without sugar? Oh, you started back? No meat. No sugar. You know, you know meat can be equated to sugar. I bet give me this granola, but I'm not there for that rubbish. Since that time, you don't give me meat without, you don't give me food without meat.
Meat help
everybody.
Meat will digest quick.
Who tell you that one?
It